Hi, we're checking out IBS now and we are going to Bangkok. Let's go. Bye, IBS. We're just walking along random places trying to find food. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Chocolate, coconut, pecan.
Nice.
I like banana. It's like smoothies.
Oh no, this is not good. Oh yeah.
Where are we, babe? We are in heaven.
Hi, this is the durian. It's a Montong durian, which is equivalent to Mao Shan Hua.
Nice.
What's that nice? What's it like? And it's very expensive. It's like $7, which is expensive to us because our meals are like 50 baht. But it's okay, we'll indulge once in a while.
My one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna.
It's very cute.
Hmm? Verdict.
Yum yum. It's chewy. I think I like it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. She
holds like a mother. Taxing and I, we saw this farmer's market, like Bangkok thing, but we decided not to go because we didn't know where it would be. And guess what? We just walked into it. So awesome!
But I'm empty when you're gone and they say, do you need me? I'm pretend to make you feel like cheating. I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader.
Hi, so we're checking out Gem Hotel today and we're gonna Chiang Mai tonight. But before that, we're gonna go to have some Thai Chinese cuisine. It's his parents' recommendation, so it should be very good. Yay!
So you.